It's probably approaching midnight here, and we're kicking off the Second World War. Actually, we're doing a Let's Play.
Kicking off, necessarily. The Blitzkrieg Uranium was not kicking off the Second World War. Which really is subtitles.
This really is subtitle, yes. And look how seamless. There we go. Hello and good evening, everybody.
And I am Forehand. Apologise about the 24 red numbers in the corner there. So therefore I will give you now 3 numbers.
Okay, thank you for that.
You're welcome.
Well, it's probably approaching midnight here, and we're kicking off the Second World War. Actually, we're doing a Let's Play.
Kicking off? Yes, seriously. The Blitzkrieg Uranium was not kicking off the Second World War. A little bit before it happened than that.
I meant that we're kicking it off in our in your bedroom right now. Can you just let me start? Shut up! Shut up, I'm doing an intro! Shut up! I'm doing an intro here. Okay! As I said, it's the Second World War on screen.
What's that?
And
that's
approaching.
They're bombing us.
And we're doing a Let's Play of the Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe.
Which really is subtitles.
This really is subtitle, yes. And look how seamless the graphics are.
I didn't notice that, did you? Now, how do I start this?
Maybe press the start button. I think you're the one who has started.
Yeah. Wait, why not?
Hey, you're the moving one. How the fuck do I press start?
How about the PS? I can hit stuff.
Can I escape? Escape?
No,
huh.
It didn't work.
Okay,
oh, that's right, we're in a rush.
Yeah, you used to go ahead and I'll be
this door to the front.
Trying to figure out what fucking button is. Because why would I, the mother,
kill him?
Go and find my own children? Oh, okay, I did something and it worked.
Good, now it's actually useful to punch in the face.
Okay.
Run
away! Not a punch.
3 minutes.
Yeah, Tess, we got a time limit, so...
Oh, okay, so I'll just, you know, run along and figure out if I can, you know, do anything useful.
Never do anything useful.
You need to change the controllers if you think it's easier.
Yeah, hang on. Because I am getting so confused.
That one, yes.
Yes. Yeah. What are you doing?
Huh? I was on the right one. Wait. That's one of mine.
I'm quite certain that's
yours.
So... Hopefully you don't fuck
number
mine
one? Up. I'm playing with the number keys?
You...
Congratulations.
I'm supposed to play with the... That's confusing.
Maybe
okay,
you wanna take
we gotta
some...
play with the X and the E and the... No, I'm gonna have to figure out how to change this.
Try this.
That sounded like a cat. I hope it's a cat!
Cats are beating down our doors, everybody. So Tess, to put this into this perspective, is this the Americans trying to get their way into the war?
No, it's because if we're England, that would be the Germans. Hello, German. You're the most adorable little German ever.
You know you're screwing up brothers, right?
Oh, for fuck's sake!
You don't fuck up mine now.
I fucked up yours.
Come on.
That is... I'm not supposed to do that.
Yes.
No, sorry. Okay. Well, we'll fix it. I'll go back. And
no, because I will pour coke on the electricity plug.
Oh, you pour coke on my handbag. Well, people, this is just going great.
Okay, okay.
So I'll be figuring out.
Now you got it. Now you got it.
Okay, I'll be figuring out.
Good. Can you like that?
No. Activate. Wanted that to be S, and common attack is D.
No, there could be worse ways to start off a Let's Play, but I think we're at least hitting the score.
And E is aim.
It's gonna be easy with you know.
Oh, so that's why it took me fucking ages to figure out how to play to start.
Why don't you use aim and block with that long thingy?
Luckily,
no, if anything, I should have that on common attack, but I'm kind of used to using these, you know?
Did you fix mine?
No.
No, you turn it empty, how kind.
Yeah, because that way, you, now you get to figure out your own ones.
Where did I put the control? Oh, there it is.
As we said, there might be worse ways to start off a Let's Play, but we haven't, sure as heck haven't seen it yet. Kitty, stop doing whatever you're doing.
Can you jump back to mine now? So I can
there
that?
We go. Do your thing.
And stuff, okay. Full work, that one.
Power attack.
That one.
Activate.
That one.
Common attack.
That one.
Okay, we're done?
We're done.
We're done.
We're done here. Cave Johnson, we're done here.
You that means we can finally get going.
If we're a bit lucky. Sudden power shortage!
There we go.
Be in the door. My dog.
Yeah, no. Not them.
Susan! Everybody's hiding living fuck out of your library!
Take Susan, I thought you were supposed to be...
We have to find Lucy!
But seriously, what was Susan thinking? Like, oh well, bombs are raining down from the sky.
Bombs are flying! People are dying! The whole world's got to help, but how are you?
This crap.
Okay, whatever I did, that was not it.
I punched you in the fucker, that usually is.
Wait, I'm figuring out, there we go, I figured out how to aim. Shut up!
Lucy!
There we go.
Come on, Lucy!
Why would a blanket protect you? If you were under the bed, I would actually have more sympathies for you.
Tess.
Yes.
Now she's a kid. That's one thing. But Susan is seeing and playing right by the.
Oh, I think it's because both Peter and Susan looks like ridiculously old. I think Susan's supposed to be like. Isn't Susan supposed to be like 14 tops?
Where the hell is Edmund?
Oh Jesus!
You're not Edmund, Tess.
I killed her. I just died. What's going on? Would you do your thing?
Do your thing.
Thanks.
The other way.
Well, I just died, but you know.
Never mind, there's one of those corpses. I love it when you can. Okay.
Yay.
Okay, so. Dude, you have to buy this double damage thing. Actually, I'm waiting for you because.
I'm bored. Because I'm bored. How do you swap shirt?
No. I don't know, but you just did it.
Yeah, I know.
I switched with the right circle button, control button, whatever.
So what combo
maybe
is
the
30-second
thingy? Maybe
Q A S D E
with the mouse pad. Hey, grab the 30 seconds, yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying, but apparently it's more important that I'm helping you. See,
you hold that.
I didn't do anything. While
Peter is 16?
No, I think Peter is 15.
Stranger shot reveal of the closet.
I love that shot. I love that design of the closet, honestly.
Yeah, that's probably